You weren't here when I said we worked hard. Tomorrow is rest day. So we need a day off. It's good for our bodies. Give yourself permission to take a rest day. March it out right now. Not today, though. We're working today. Laurel, you too. Tomorrow's rest day. Deep breath. Take it up. Take it down. Take it up. And down. Again, two more. Take it up. Take it down. Up. Step that chair. It's only this one song and it moves on. You want me to turn it up? All right. You guys stay there. Take those hands up behind you. Keep going. Keep going. I just want to make sure my mic is on properly.
I didn't think so. Okay, you guys should be able to hear me better now. Yeah? Okay. Keep going. Right here. All right. Breathe it up. Take it down. Again, breathe it up. Take it down. Let's march in the center. March 8. Take it wide. Smile. Bring it in. Take it out. Bring it in, take it out, in and out, let's go. It's in, it's out, it's in and out. I can't believe that 2020 is almost over. We are all ready for it. Hold it center, just march, just march. Loosen up those shoulders. Let's take those heels, go front, go front. Heels are front, right here, four. Three, make it a knee in the front. Knees up, knees up. Four and three, make it a kick to the front. Pull with those arms. Again, four and three, back down to those heels. For four, three, two, knees come up. Four, three, kick it forward. Four, three, back to those knees. Four, three, heels come down for two, knees up, kick forward, knees around again for two, heels down, knees up, kick forward, knees up, twice more, heels down, knees up, take it forward, knees up, heels. Now who would put that first song on this thing? It just doesn't make sense. I wouldn't. All right, march it back down. March. Take it out wide. Mixing music is really hard. Bring it in, bring it in. Because it has to be on the 32 count phrase. Take it out. You guys don't necessarily know what that means. All right, take those heels back behind you. But it is what allows us to stay in that rhythm. Glute raise, lift back behind you. It's not as important in these kind of classes as it is in step. Back to those hamstring curls. But I couldn't teach step without 32 count music. Glute raise, up. Just let me talk, it's all good. I know what I mean. Heels are up. Glute raise, let's go. We're going fours, we're going twos. Ham curls again. Three, two. Glute raise, up. We're going two and two. Ham curls, glute raise. Ham curls, glute raise. Two more. Two. All right, let's just go back to that step touch right here. Doesn't matter which side you're going to. I switched it up. And three, back in the center. Let's march, right foot in. Take it wide, hold it out here. We're gonna go squats and some lunges side to side. So plant your feet, let's take a deep breath up. And exhale, let's take your hands out to your quads. Let's go here, hold, other side, go side, side, other side, go two, and switch. Gentle little bounce, that knee is on top of your ankle, toes go forward, head is up, chest is up. Other way, two, switch. Single lunge, side to side, side to side. Four, three, two, come back to the right. Hold, take it a little deeper, reach that opposite arm out, reach and pull it back. Reach and pull it back. Reach, pull, reach, pull. Two more, two, and one. Hold it here, over to the other side. Again, toes forward, reach, pull, reach. Four more, four, high planes, two, one more. All right, bring it into the center now. I want you to bring your heel toes in just a little bit. Hands are down, we're gonna take our booty down. Keep your hands on the ground, head comes up, lift it up. Again, take it down. We're moving out of the warm-up into some work on those squats. Again, take it down, keep your hands on your ground. If you've got a bench and you wanna keep them there, go for it. Up, again, eyeballs come up. So every time you're in that squat, your quads are parallel to the ground. One more. We're gonna start holding it, making it bigger. Come on down, hold it for four, three, two, come up. Next time, hold it here. Next time, come down, lift those arms for four, three, two, come down, four, three, down, come up, hold it. Seven, arms up, hold that squat nice and deep. Four, three, two, let it out. Up, two, three, four, come down, hold. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, come down, just four, three, two more times, come on down, hold, double this time, stay low, don't come out of it, pull those arms back, don't go anywhere, you have eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, and three, two, come up, now stay here, hold it, eight, just relax, hold that stretch, get ready, we're gonna do it one more time. Come on down, hold. Pull those arms back, head up, chest up. Pull it back, hold. Eight more, come on, pull those arms back, you got it. Yes, hold, four, three, two, and one, bring it down, all right. Just hold it here, heel toe those feet all the way in. Slowly roll it up, big shoulder rolls up. Just interlace those fingers behind your back. Open up that chest. We're gonna start out with weights this morning. And bring it forward, interlace them one time. Bring those arms up overhead. Go ahead and grab your weights. We're gonna start here. We're gonna start with open rows. Reach and pulse forward. We're going up overhead, okay? On Friday, we did a little less on the weights because we had done them Thursday as well. So a little bit more today. We gotta make it the last Monday in 2020 to remember. All right, got those weights, grab water if you need it. Go ahead and bring those arms up. We go four and three, open wide and pull right here, open. Open, your elbows stay in, your back is doing the work. Open, two more, two. Now we're gonna come forward, reach and pull. Reach, pull in, reach, reach, pull in. Reach, pull in. It's four, it's three, two. We're gonna put them together. Singles, open, reach and pull. Open, reach and pull. Open, reach and pull. Open, reach and pull. Open for two, two. Go forward, reach and pull, two. Get those arms all the way up there, shoulder height. Again, two, forward, two, singles, right here. Singles, forward, open, forward, again, four, three, two. One more time, open for four, go three, just one set of four. One set of singles, we go up overhead. Take it forward. Four, two, and one. Singles, we go up. Eight, forward. Seven, six, four more. Three, two, And one. All right. Shake them out for a second. Take those arms right up overhead. We're starting here. 90 degrees, hands facing each other. Okay. Up. Hold it here. Hands facing each other. You're pushing up. You're resisting and pulling down. Two more. Two. Now take your hands forward. Hands are facing forward. That's it. Get a little bit more of the back in on these versus just the chest and the thigh. Up. Two. We're going to alternate these. Let's go. Hands facing in, hands forward. Concentrate on each one. Up. Four more. Four, forward. Three, forward. Two, forward. Hold them facing in for two. That's it. Take them forward. 90 degrees. Straight up. Push and pull again. Face in. Face forward. Up. Single. Alternate. Together. Forward. Together. Forward. Together. Forward. Together. Good. Forward. Together. Right here. Up. Stay here. Up. Two more. Come on. It's getting heavier. We're almost done with these. Take it forward. Four. Three. Two. One more set of singles. Face in. Face forward. Face in. Face forward. Face in. Face forward. Face in. Face forward. Carefully place those weights on the ground. Come behind your bench. Shake those arms out. Grab water if you need it. Come behind your bench. Okay, we're gonna go with those lunges like we did. You don't need your bench, of course, but I just want you behind it. So we're gonna start out. You're gonna go into a squat, then you're gonna take that leg behind you in a lunge, okay? We're gonna go slowly to start. We go in four, three. Half time, take it to a squat. Down, two, lunge, back. Out, two, lunge, back. When you squat, toes are forward, knees are forward. Your body weight's right in the center. When you do that lunge, behind, hips forward, toes forward. Out, two, again, like that. Out, two, back. Out, two, back. Four, back, three, back, two more, two, then we're gonna hold just the squat on the right side. All right, squat, single, down, up. Hold, we gotta get back to the music. Hold, take it up, up two, down two. All right, now let's go single. Up, down, up, down. I'm sorry, that beat is just in my brain. It's what makes me move. I can't not be on it. Flex that foot. Come on, lift up. Staying with those squats, make it a kick forward. Kick, squat, kick. Use your core to support that leg. Four, three, two, squat, side lateral raise, lift, lift, coming straight down, center yourself, up, two more, we're going glute raises, squat, lift, four more, then we slow back down to halftime, back to the lunges. Ready? Half time. Squat. Down. Two. Lunge. Two. Squat. Two. Lunge. Two. Squat. Hurry it up. Squat. Two. You've got four. Back. Three. Back. Two. Back. One more. All right. Both feet in the center. March it out. March it out. Other side. Four. Three. Start with the squat and the lunges. Down. Two. Back. Two. Out. Two. Back. Two. 8 of these. Take it cross again. Squat. 2. Back. 2. Squat. Halfway. Again. Down. 2. Back. 2. One more. Then we go single squats with the knee lift. Here we go. Squat. Knee. Much more eloquently than we did on the other side. Keep it going. Keep it going. 4. 3. Keep going. I'm stuck. One more. Squat. Kick forward. Down. Kick. Squat. Kick. Good. Again. 4. 3. 2. We're going side leg, down, up, squat, side leg, squat, side leg. Again, 4, 3, 2, we go glutes, behind, squat, lift, good, lift, 6 more, then we slow back down, have time for 8, up, squat, 2 more, down, 2, half time, squat, take it back, squat, lunge back, squat, lunge back, squat, lunge back, 4 more, squat, lunge back, get low, get low, squat, lunge back, 2, cross, 1 more, and cross, good job, march it here, 8, if your heart rate's a little elevated, keep your head up, grab those weights, let's go, grab those weights, grab some water if you need it. I think I will. All right. These are sets of 8. Hold it out. Sets of 8 only. No singles this time. Second time through. Out. In. Like you've got a pencil between those shoulder blades. Keep it going forward now. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. Smile. Reach, pull, 2, and 1. Back to open wide, flies open, right here. Good, squeeze those shoulder blades, activate those muscles. Don't just go through the motions. We work too hard for that. 2, take it forward for 8. Up, again, forward, in, forward, 4 more. 4, and 3, 2, one more time through, then we take it up overhead. Let's go. It's 8, it's 7. Are you smiling? Happy Monday. Thank you, Laurel. I like when I can see you. 2, one more time, take it forward, reach and pull. Reach and pull, reach and pull. 5 to go. You've got 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. Shoulder shrugs up and down. It's up and back, up. Take it forward, 3 of them, and then we get right up overhead. We start with those hands facing in. Let's go. Up there, hands facing in. It's up. 3 sets of 8 each way. The more you squeeze, the more you resist, the more you're working and training those muscles. Up, take it forward right here. Up, stay there. Up, overhead, overhead. 4, and 3, and 2. All right, let's turn it in. Hands facing each other, facing each other. Yes, I picked up heavier weights, oh my. What's into that for me? What's up, Laurel? 2 more, 2, 1, take it forward, go, up, up, breathe, let's go, 4, and 3, and 2, one more time, face them together, go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more here, go, 4, go, 3, squeeze, 2, last 8 here, take it forward, it's 8, it's 7, six. I'd love to know if you guys are actually counting out loud with me. I know you are. Two, one more. All right, bring them down. Keep your head up, please. Chest up, come back into the center. Your feet are together this time. Feet are together. We're gonna go both sides, single leg squat. Four, three, regular squats here. Feet together, feet together. Your head is up, your chest is up. When you're coming back, your goal is to sit back as far as you can in that chair, knees staying on top of those ankles. Go. Okay, your modifications here are not going as far back. You go as far as you can. We're gonna slow this down, half time. Take it half time. You should be able to go a little bit deeper. Half time, sit back, watch the knees. Back and up. Four more slow. Up, three. Two, weight in those heels. You should be able to wiggle your toes. They're coming up. One more, down. All right, come on up. Now I want you to take that right foot, just toe into the ground to start. We're gonna squat on the left side. Let's go, singles here. If you feel comfortable and strong on that side, you can lift the other leg down. Now, what happened? Your range of motion reduces, but you've isolated and you've doubled the load on that standing leg. Two, we're gonna go half time this side. Down two, up two, down two, up two, again, down two, up. One more, eight more singles this side, then we'll switch, let's go. If it starts to feel shaky, just rest the other leg on the ground. That toe is light. Four, three, work on your balance as well, belly button into your spine. One more, take it down. I lost my balance when I said it. All right, going over to the other side. Ready? Here we go. Down. Lift that opposite leg, or just tap that toe into the ground. Down, up. Half time. Let's go. Four of them. Up. How low can you go? Concentrate. Stretch your muscle. It'll let you go down. Try to go a little bit farther. Good. One more double. Eight singles, and we'll put them together. We'll bring this in. Down, up. Use that core to keep that leg up. Four, three, two, and one. Both feet together, single. Down where we started. Finish where we started. Head stays up, chest stays up. Four more singles, then we're gonna hold. This time for longer. Two, one more. Come down, hold, arms come up. It's a chair pose if you do yoga. Right here, show it to me. Come on, Dawn, come on, Lindsay, I know you got this. Hold it. Laurel, you look amazing. Pull those arms back, hold eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, up, shake it out. One more time, shake it. All right, bring those legs back in. Singles, last time. Then we'll go back to those weights. This will be a quick set to finish up, and then we're gonna go calf today. If you don't have a bench, we'll do it on the ground. It just lowers that range of motion. Four more. Three, two. All right, ladies, let's go. Take it down and hold. Down, bring those arms up. Sit back, you're here. Four counts of eight. That's 32. Again, hold it back, a little bit farther back. Sit it deeper. You are halfway there. Pull back with those arms, let's go. Eight, smile, head up, chest up, be proud. 12, down deeper, last. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, shake them out. Grab water, please. All right, grab those weights. Right where we started this time, we go. Sing singles, doubles, 4, 8, but no repeating. We're just gonna build it right up there. And then we put these down. All right, open wide, bring it forward. Open wide, bring it forward. I said this is a shorter set all the way through. Forward, open wide. We're gonna double. 2, take it forward, just one time. It's gonna take us off the music, open for 4, but I'll get us back there, don't worry. 2, take it forward, 4, 2, all right, 1 time, 8 each way, let's do it. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, bring it forward. It's 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, shoulder shrugs forward this time. We do that up overhead, shrug it back. All right, take those arms up. We're gonna start with them facing in. We go in 4, 3, singles, alternate it. It's up, take it forward. Bring them in, take it forward. Bring them in, take it forward. One more time, singles, take it forward. Hold it facing in for 2, squeeze. Take it forward, up, 2, hold it in for 4, go 4, 3, 2, and 1, take it forward, 4, 3, 2, all right, last set each way, go for 8, let's go, in 8, hands facing in, push, pull, 4, 3, 2, and 1, last 8, hands face forward, 8, 7, 6, 5, you've got only 4, count it, 3, 2, and 1, good work. Weights are down, just take them out of your way so you have room. If you have your bench, go ahead and stand up on it. If you're on the floor, it's fine. Start with those feet in, your heels are off the back of the bench. You're gonna rise up. I see my head is getting cut in half. Rise up, come down, rise up, come down. Up, better, up, up. Hold it up and pulse it up. Hold it up and pulse it up. Squeeze. So when you're pulsing, belly button into your spine, you're contracting those calves. Up, up. Good. If you need balance, grab a bar, grab a chair, put it next to you. Down and up. Take it down, up. If you're on the ground, you still can lift just as high. You just come down flat onto the ground. You can also go on the edge of a step if you have one. Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up. Keep it up there. Keep it up there. Don't move. Just hold up and squeeze. Hold up and squeeze. Find that balance. Hold it. Hold it. Release it down. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. All right. We're going to do these quick because we're going to go all 3 ways. Go ahead and take it so your heels are in. 45 degrees, and you're gonna raise it up. For my dancers out there, you are in a plie. Let's go. Your feet. What is it? Royal corrective. It's a releve. Rachel, you're probably correcting me too. Keep it up. My dancer over there is here, but you can keep those arms down. Again, lift up. One more. Come up and hold that pole. 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 I am not a dancer. I'm the farthest thing from that. Hold it up. Hold it up. But I burnt 1 or 2. Hold it up. Down and up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Good. Feel that on the inside of that calf. Feel that muscle. It's starting to burn. It's working. All right, back to hold it up. Stay up, pulse rate, and then we're just gonna squeeze and hold. 4, 3, come up, hold right here. Squeeze, as high, as hard as you can. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release. Huh. Shake them out. That burns. Yes. I know it does. I'm corrected. This is your plie. I call it a sumo squat. All right. Pigeon-toed. Take those toes together. Heels off the back if you're on that bench. Let's go up and down. Working the outside of that calf now. Oh, yes. I got an ow. Up. Lift. Lower. Lift. Lower. You're smiling. Lower. Lift. Lower. Up. Down. Up. The good news is we're going to lay down after this. We're going to have a quick set of core before we move back to the upper body. Up. Down. Up. Down. Hold it up and pull. Hold it up. 8, 7, 6, 5. Stay up. 4, 3. Stay up. Stay up. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. If those feet come apart, just put those toes back together. 4 more. Then we come up. We pulsate and we hold. We move on. Up. Down. All right, let's come up, pulse it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Come up and just hold. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Hold up there. Squeeze it up. 3, 2, and 1. All right, shake those legs. Wherever you're at, just give them a good stretch. If you're on top of the bench, just take 1 foot forward and drop the other one. Both knees are bent, though. Don't straighten those legs. If you're on the floor, same thing. Just take it a little bit wider on that stretch. All right, go ahead and switch sides. Please make sure you hydrate. Those muscles you just worked need a drink. All right, grab your water. Grab towel or mat. We're going to go down to the ground for 1 set of core. You don't need your weight. We're going to lay with our legs out straight. Hands are behind your head, okay? Legs are out straight. We're gonna take it straight up. Straight up. We're gonna build these. Up, down, up. Try to stick with the whole thing. The challenge is hardest at the end of this halftime. It's up for 2, down for 2. Keep 1 foot on the ground, other foot stacks on top of it. Lower body is on the ground right now. Up 2, down 2. 1 more. All right, we're adding the legs. Dead weight on the top. Lift up. Lift up. Now when you come down, don't drop the legs. Don't drop the shoulders. Up. Straight up. And down. It's up. And down. Again. It's up. And down. Up. Down. Up. 2 more. Up. Down. 1 more. Up. Hold the legs suspended. Upper body pulses. 8, 7, 6. Stay with it. You have 1 more set. Don't drop. Don't drop. 8 more. Go. 8. Feel it now. Oh, yeah. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop. Please tell me you feel that. All right. Let's go back to where we started. Hands behind the head. Up. Lift. 4 more singles, then we'll stack the other leg on top. We'll move to halftime. Up. Okay, stack the other leg on top. Halftime. It's up for 2. Just get the body used to the motion. Up for 2. 2 more. Then we add the legs. Up. Down. 1 more. Up. All right, here we go. For 8 of them. Lift. Up. Upper body goes up. Legs go up. Hold and resist. Up. Down. Up. Down, up, and down. You've got 4 up. Remember, we're gonna hold, we're not gonna drop. 2 more, up, 2, 1 more, up, hold it here. 16 pulses, upper body, go. 7, 6, 4, 3, you have 8 more. Don't come down, stay with it, go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, yeah. Hug those knees into your chest. Hug them in. One more thing before we get up. Hold it here. All right. This time, we're going to reach. Take your legs back out. We're going to take one hand behind your head, one arm behind you. Deep breath in. Let's go right here. Both legs are up with the one arm right now, just for four of these. And then we're going to hold the leg that's on the same side as the arm. That leg is going to stay still. All right? Opposite leg goes up. Singles. Opposite leg. Opposite arm. Opposite leg. If it's too much to hold that leg suspended, you can modify and place it on the ground. Feel the difference. Let's go. Eight more. Eight more. You're holding, just supporting your neck. Still lifting straight up, straight down. Four more. Three, two, and one. Bring it down. Ah, rest for a second. That's a lot of load. Hold it here. All right. Extend those legs. Let's do it on the other side. Arm is out. Both legs come up. Let's go. Both legs up and down and up. Two more here, and then we hold up. Ready? One more. Hold that leg. Singles, opposite arm, opposite leg, or again, modify right here. Up, down, 12 to go. You can. What if you can? You'll never know if you don't try. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, almost there, two, and one. Great work. Take it down. Hug those knees into your chest. Give them a big hug. Big hug. All right, when you're ready, let's bring it up onto your feet. Don't get up too fast. Please grab some water and then grab those weights. Alrighty. Go ahead and grab those weights. I'll let you know where we're going so you know you should go a little bit lighter on these weights. This is heavy on the chest and the shoulders. We're gonna do bus drivers. Those big circles, we're gonna come down a little bit smaller in the center. Whew. They're hard. All right, we ready? Let's go. Big. Up. We don't do a lot of them. It's a heavy load. Four. Three. Two. Now we come about a third of the way in. Eight. Seven. Six. Just smile. Five. Belly button in. Two and one, little now. Control, just a little tap to the top, little tap to the bottom. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. That's it, put them down. We're gonna come onto your hands and knees. I promised Laurel these clamshells today. So come onto your hands and knees. If you have a bench, just move it to the side so it's not in your way. All right, so come on down here. All right, your back is square. You're going to take that leg up to the side right now. We're going to start here, and then we'll add to this. So you're keeping your hips square to the ground, working the booty, working the core. Let's go here again. Up, up, down, up. Four more. Then we're going to add on to this at the top. Two. And one. Now you're going to come up and go forward. So it's up, come forward. So when you move that leg forward, your core, your glute are activated. Okay? Try not to swing. It's up, come forward, in, and down. Up, forward, in, and down. Up. One more. Up. All right, bring it down. Hold it here for a second. We're going to take that leg straight out to the side. That leg comes straight out to the side. Now, when we lift here, try not to torque and move your whole body over to the other side. Just lift your leg as high as you can without twisting and torquing that body. Ready? That leg goes straight up. Oh yeah. Straight up. Up. Okay, so you're getting the obliques in, you're getting the core in, you're getting the lower body in. Your brain's getting a little work too. Up. Up. Okay, we're gonna come up and go forward. It's up. Come forward, in and out. Again. Come up. Forward, in and down. Up. Forward, in and down. Five more. Down. Up. Down. Up. Two more right here. Two. And one. Feeling it in the booty on that leg that's on the ground. Bring it in, bring it in. Go ahead and sit it back. Sit it back. Just shift it over to each side. And over to the other side. All right, before we get up, we're going to stay on this side, but we're going to go ahead and lay it down. I want you to rest your head on your arm. So not up here, so you're not torquing that neck. Here, lift that leg, the one that you worked. Little circles forward, little circles, little circles. That opposite hand you can have right in front of you. Now reverse it. Little circles back. Little circles back, squeeze. Forward, we're gonna slow down, make it bigger. Slow down, make it bigger. Up, stay right there on your side. Try not to roll forward, try not to roll back. Up, oh yeah. Reverse it here. Reverse, bigger circles, reverse. Who's feeling this? Three, thank you for all the feedback. It's appreciated. All right, hold it here. Just point and flex, point and flex. Try not to drop. Keep the flexion in that muscle. Go forward and back, forward, back, forward, back, forward. Quad, glute. Squeeze, that foot is flexed. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Again, you've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Don't drop, hold it in the middle, little pulses, up. Squeeze it up right here. Squeeze it up, we're going all the ways around. Pulse forward, and then we'll come up. Flexing, flexing, 4, 3. Squeeze back, go 8. Ooh, hold it there. 4, 3. Now pulse it down, but resist. Don't let it come down too low. You've got 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Huh. Take that leg. If you can, grab on to the ankle and just give it a gentle stretch right here. And then just bring that knee forward. Stretch to the glute. All right, you ready to get back up? Quick set on those bus drivers. Let's go. Up on your feet. And then we're right back down to the other side. Ow. Did you like that? Yeah, we have a big smile on the other side of the room. Grab those weights. Bus drivers, 2 sets each place. Let's go. Take it big. 8. My heart rate went up on those. Up, down, up. All right, we're going 1/3 of the way in. Let's go. A little bit more resistance here. Don't think about what's to come on the leg. We got it. It's up. 4, 3, 2, make it small. Let's go, resist. Those arms are straight with a slight bend in the elbow. Resist through that chest. 4, 3, 2, 1. Put them down. All right, other side. Let's go down to the ground. Down to the ground. On those hands and knees. Ready? Up to the side, right here. Up to the side. It's up. Up. I'm trying to get myself so you can actually see my leg. up. We're gonna go eight more here. Eight. Again, remember, shoulders over those wrists. Try not to twist through your core. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. All right, halftime, we're gonna come up and go forward. Up, move it forward, back down. Try to stay 90 degrees. Back down, up, forward, in, back down, up, forward, in, again. Four, back down, three, two, and one. All right, go ahead, put it down for a second, just sit it back, and then we're gonna go straight leg, hold it right here. All right, come back up when you're ready. Take that leg straight out to the side. We're gonna lift from here again, keep that body straight here. Lift and lower, lift and lower, lift, up, up. Here we go. Up and forward, up, forward, in and down, up, forward, in and down, up, up, forward, in and down, four, three, come on, we got this, just two more, we'll drop down, and one, up, good work. All right, come on down to where we were before. We're laying it down now. Your head is resting in that arm. Your feet are flexed on top of each other. Let's just start here, just lift and lower. I know we're gonna go to those circles. Just lift and lower. Two, all right, hold it in the center, little circles forward here, little circles. Single counts to start, four, three, circles back. Go back, circles back, four. Now come forward, half time, make it bigger. Up, control, try not to let that leg come down. Four, three, two, and one, reverse. Come on, it's only eight of them. Reverse, reverse, feeling the head, four. Three, two, hold it in the center. Point and flex, point and flex. Push that blood through that muscle. All right, pulse it up right here. Flex and pulse that leg up. Keep going, keep going. Pulse it forward. If you need to stretch like I did, just bring that knee in. Four, three, pulse back, go. Eight, keep that leg straight. Squeeze that booty, it's burning. Pulse down, go. Eight, seven, six, and five, four, and three, two. Just hold here, point and flex, one more set. Hold, hold, four, and three, two, and one. Ha, drop it down. Ow, just hold it behind you if you can. Just give it a little stretch. And then go ahead and bring that leg forward. If you need to, massage that leg. All right, up on your feet. When you're ready, take your time, grab some water. Come on up. All right, we'll go for a quick set of triceps up overhead. We don't have a lot of time. And then we'll come down right to core. We'll finish up. So go ahead and grab a heavier weight if you have it, or two weights, whatever feels right. Do you want one of these? You have? Okay. All right, you ready? You guys all up? Yeah? Okay. Let's go. Feet hip distance apart. Let's start with it at 90 degrees. Overhead press. Go up, down, up. Oh, do I owe you one more set on the bus driver? Oh, I do. We're gonna do it. It's a quick set. We'll do that before we go to core. Sorry, not sorry. Up, down, all right. Now, half time here, half time. It's up for two and down for two. Up, squeeze. The more you resist, the more you're isolating and working that tricep. Again, squeeze up, Now we're going up for three. Push, two, three, down. One more like this. Now this time you're going to push up and resist for three. Push up, push up, push up. Come down, resist, up. Now you're going to hold it 90 degrees. Just pulse it up. Eight. That's it. Four, three. You have eight more here. And then a big push up. Four, go. Four, three, two, one. Push up. All right. Put it down. Grab those other weights or your two weights. Let's do those bus drivers quickly, but we're not done with those triceps. But we have to put something in between so you don't overwork them. All right, ready? Last time through this, it's quick. Take them big, let's go. Eight, three sets of eight. Up. That's it, let's go. Four, three, two, those are done. Take it in the center, or just right here. One third of the way in. Good. Four, pull that belly button into your spine, you need it. Little circles for eight. Tap up, tap down. All chest right here. All chest. Four, three, two, and one. Thank you. Put them down. Back to those triceps. Keep your head up. Let's go. We've got two more sets of these in between. We'll just do a quick set of jumping jacks. All right, take it up, 90 degrees, same set, overhead press, it's up, down, up, that's it, you got this, squeeze, squeeze, half time, up two, it's up for two, it's down, again, up, and down, it's up, down, up, we're going up for three, down for one, resist, squeeze, 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 down, up, up, now up for one, resist down, three, two, up one, resist down, hold that pulse, 16, 8, 7, all triceps right here, 4, 3, 2, 8 more, don't forget that big push up, 4, 3, two, one, push up. All right, head up, chest up. Let's go, some jumping jacks, just for fun. Loosen up those triceps. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Circle the arms forward for 8, 4, 3. Circle them back for 8, 6, 4. You have 8 more, straight up, straight up. It's 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. March. Pick up those weights. Head up. Chest up. Stay right there. Stay there. All right. One more set. Triceps. Take it up. I decided it's the last set. I'm going heavier. Ready? Overhead. Up. Last set of weights. We put them down. We go to the ground. We finish up. Good work today. Way to put Mondays in 2020 in the book. Half time right here. Let's go. Up. Two. Down. Two. Up. Down. Up. All right, it's our last set, so we're going to do this 4 times. Up 3, up, squeeze, squeeze. Tricep should be hurting, should be burning right now. We're feeling them in the least. Stay with it. One more. Up. Now we've got 4, opposite. Push up for 1. Resist down. 3, squeeze. Resist. Push up. Squeeze. Push up. Down. One more. All right. Double or nothing on these pulses. 4 sets right here. Here's your 32. Up. Squeeze it. Squeeze. Don't quit. Don't quit. One set is down. Let's go. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Come on. I see you guys. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Last 8 and a big push up. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. push up. All right, that weight is down. Your weights are down. Go ahead, give it a stretch before we come down to the ground. Feel those triceps. Just take one arm across. Hold it here. All right, we're gonna finish the core in a plank. 2 minutes in a plank and we'll stretch. Switch it over to the other side, but shake out those arms first because they're gonna hurt when you go down there. All right, we ready? Let's finish in that plank. Modify as you need to. Our feet are gonna stay on the ground. We're just gonna move to our upper body. So come on down. We have 7 seconds and we start. Find your plank. On your mark. Get set. Begin. Hold that plank. Oh, those triceps feel good, huh? Hold it right here. Hold it right here. In five, we're gonna go down, down, up, up with those elbows. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Down, down, up, up. You don't have to go fast. You don't have to do it at all. If you want, you can just hold that plank. Every 15, we're moving. 2 minutes. All right, hold down there on the elbow plank now. Your head is up, your chest is up. Fingers are wide. Belly button pulled in. My whole body's shaking right now. Hold, hold. 3, 2, take it side to side. Trying to get the hip down to the ground. Stay with it. We're going to work it backwards. You have 15 seconds more here. Stay in it. In 9, we just hold that elbow plank. 5. All right, hold the elbow plank. We have 45 seconds to go. Don't quit on me. Don't quit on yourself. You can do this. Push up, 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 down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. 5 seconds, and we hold that plank to the end. All right, ready? Hold it right here. Last 12, and then we stretch. Smile. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down to the back. Last Monday of 2020, we have retired our workout. All right, good job. Hold it here. Let's go ahead and lay it down flat. Lay it down flat. Hopefully you guys can see me. I'll scooch back. All right, let's take your hands by your side and go ahead and lift it up from here. Once you're up, let your hips come down. Eyeballs up. Feel that nice deep stretch in the low back. Oh, I could sit here for like an hour. All right, slowly lower it down. Again, deep breath in. Come on up. If it hurts, don't come up that far. Push the hips down. Head comes back. All right, slowly lower it back down. You're gonna go ahead and bend those knees, flexing your feet, reaching around for those ankles. If you can't reach there, grab a towel or just go as far as you can. Take a deep breath in, and on the exhale, lift up. So you're pushing your belly against the ground, pushing those ankles into your hands. Hold it. Slowly lower it down. All right, come back up and hold. Hold it right there. Hold. And lower it down. All right, bring those hands in front of you. Come up onto all fours. And round your spine up. And lower it down, reverse. Round it up again. All right, this time go ahead and sit it back. Shift over to one side. And shift your hip over to the other side. Come come back in the center. Now you're going to take one hand and walk it over the other. Okay, just hold and stretch there. We're not going all the way into a yoga pose, but I want you just to stretch the shoulder through the back. And then we'll bring that arm back in the center. Take the opposite arm over just so you feel that stretch right there. All right, release it. Come on back in. Up onto all fours. Curl your toes under. Let's go up into a downward dog. So your heels are coming towards the ground. Fingers are wide in front of you. Eyeballs looking up towards your chest. And now just push yourself up onto both toes. And one more time, push back into that down dog. And alternate your heels here at your own pace. Taking that stretch a little deeper, one side at a time. Let's go four more. Three, two, and one. Hold, push back. All right, go ahead. Walk your feet in, slowly rolling it up. Okay, you're up onto your feet. Shoulder rolls up and back, up and back. One more. Take it up and forward. And let's take it up overhead. Let's just take one stretch up here. Interlace those fingers. Pull it back. Just go side to side. Stretch through the core. All right, hold it in the center, take it down. Take our last two cleansing breaths up. Exhale. Happy last Monday of 2020. Let it be behind us. Have an awesome day. Please take a day tomorrow to yourselves. Rest, do yoga, take a walk. I will see you Wednesday and Thursday.